माई लवली स्कॉलर्स, चिल्ड्रेन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू चैप्टर फ्रॉम अवर ग्रामर मैजिक, चैप्टर नंबर 25, शॉर्ट फॉर्म्स. शॉर्ट फॉर्म्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज कंट्रैक्शंस. अ कंट्रैक्शन इज ए शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ अ वर्ड और वर्ड्स. We make the short forms by leaving out one or more letters and joining the word or words together. So children, when we are speaking, we generally use short forms. So children, when we write short forms, we replace the missing letters with an apostrophe. Children, when we say do not talk, yes, we generally say don't talk. Yes? Look at these examples. Short form of one word, that is cannot, becomes can't. So children, here we will remove the letters N and O. Yes? So children, and we will use an apostrophe in their place. Yes? And so the short form of cannot becomes can't. Short form of two words. We are. We are become we are. Here we will remove, yes, the letter A. Yes? And then we will use an apostrophe. So, we are becomes we are. We use the apostrophe mark in place of the omitted letter or letters. It is important to use the apostrophe in the correct place. Yes, children? Yes, you should use the apostrophe. It is very important to use with the short forms. Children, where should we use the apostrophe in the short forms? When we make the short forms using the verbs is, am, are, we remove the first letter of the verb and use an apostrophe in its place. For example, he is. So children, here we will remove the first letter of the verb is. Yes, so we will remove I. Yes, and we will use an apostrophe in its place. Yes, so children, he is becomes he's. I am becomes I am. She is becomes she's. We are become we are. You are become your. They are become their. What is become what's. Children, let us see rule number 2. When we make the short forms using the verb has, have or had, we remove the first two letters of the verb and use an apostrophe in their place. For example, he has. So children, here we will remove first two letters of the verb has. Yes, and then we will use an apostrophe in their place. So children, he's. We use he's with he is also. Yes, and with he has also. Yes, so children, this you should remember. If in word there is he is, you can use he's. And if you find he has, with this also, you can use the short form he's. I have, I've. She had, she'd. We had, we'd. Let us see rule number 3. When we make the short forms using will, we remove the first two letters of will and use an apostrophe in their place. For example, she will. So children, here we will remove first two letters, that is WI. Yes, and then we will use an apostrophe in their place. So she will becomes she'll. I will become I'll. They will become they'll. Children, let us see rule number 4. When we make the short forms using not, we remove the letter O from not and use an apostrophe in its place. For example, do not. So children, here we will remove the letter O, yes, and use an apostrophe in its place. So here children, do not becomes don't. Have not become haven't. Is not become isn't. Should not become shouldn't. Understood, children? Children, let us begin the textbook exercises. Earlier we learned all about apostrophes. Here are some short forms. Let us see if we remember all of them. When we speak, we often join two or three words together. These are called short forms. They are often not used in formal writing. For example, I will, he is are often spoken as I'll, he's. Yes, children. So children, now let us match the words with their short forms. So children, here words are given and here short forms are given. Okay, so we need to match them. First one, they are. Yes, they are become. Yes, they are become there. I have become I've. It is become it's. We are become we are. She is become she's. So children, in this way you have to match this short forms. Yes. Now children, remaining question, you try to attempt it. Now children, exercise B. Write the short forms of the underlined words in the brackets. So children, here there are some underlined words. Yes, so we have to write the short forms of the underlined words. So first one is, I am reading an interesting book. So children, here I am become I am. Second, they have thought about going to the picnic. So children, here they have become they've. Now third one, it is her birthday today, but she has some work. So it is become, yes, it's. Now here, he is not coming with us to the party. So he is become he's. Yes, so children, now let us see someone. Let us go to the store and buy a few things. So children, here let us become let's. So children, I hope now it is very easy for you to solve this exercise. Yes. So children, try to solve the remaining question in this exercise number B. Now C, write the full form of these short forms. First one. Here children, you have to write the full form, okay, of the given short forms. So here, first one, don't. Don't is the short form of do not. Second, wasn't. Was not. Yes. Third one, aren't. are not. So children, in this way you have to write the full form. Now exercise D. Write these sentences using the short forms of the underlined words. So children, here you have to rewrite these sentences, okay? First one, I am ready to attend the function now. So how we will write, children? I am ready to attend the function now. You have to write the short form of the underlined words. Second, let us go to the zoo. It is opened for the visitors now. So we will write, let's go to the zoo. It's open for the visitors now. Third one, you will meet my mom when you go home. So answer will be, you'll meet my mom when you go home. So children, in this way you have to write the short forms. Okay, so children, now remaining questions, try to solve it. So children, now it's a homework time. Exercise number A, B, C and D. It is given in the page number 74 and 75. Try to complete the remaining questions. And children, I hope you have learned how to use the short forms. Yes, so children, write with the good handwriting. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.